What's up guys, Biggie361 here, back in with another video. Today I have some 2022-23 Hoops basketball. This is the holiday or winter edition of the Hoops blaster box. So you see here, winter exclusive inserts for 2022-23. We do have 6 packs in here with 15 cards per pack. And we do get 1 autograph or memorabilia card per box on average. Let me get this wrapper off and then we can take a look at the stuff we can pull. But really not too much to be pulled in this format of hoops, so pretty short there, but there's a list of the parallels. Well, are there really parallels? I know there's the purple, there's the green. Okay, yeah, there are a few things, but if you want to see everything you can read all that, pause it for a second. But winter blaster, the blaster really does look the same as the regular, except the colors are more blue for the winter vibe. We do have 6 packs here. None of the packs look too much thicker, so maybe we have an autograph, but odds are we really probably have a memorabilia. And something about the winter blasters are winter blaster exclusive rookie sweaters. That's probably what we have, but we'll see. So let's get into our first pack here. If you're not already subscribed, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below, guys. It'd be greatly appreciated. But let's get into the first pack. So we should have lots of base here. Grant Williams, and the difference between this and normal hoops is really just that little snow in the back. Darius Garland. Let's get to the rookies back here. THT, Damian Lillard. We have an Ochai Agba. Ogbaji, sorry. All right, we have a Paolo Banchero. That's cool. Nice rookie there. Paolo. What is that? 281. Some sort of insert, I think. Because no rookie card logo. I'm not sure. I haven't really opened much of this year, so y'all let me know. Sohan. And then a Frequent Flyers Ant-Man. And a Skyview Zion. Nice inserts. Nice looking inserts. All right, let's get into our second pack here. All right, here we go. Just gonna fly through the base. Zion, Giddy. You have a Keegan Murray, rookie. Then we have an Andrew Wiggins. And Ryan Rollins, rookie. Arriving now, AJ Griffin. And Oklahoma City, rookie greetings. That's pretty cool. Chet Holmgren. I like the insert there. All right, third pack. And I don't know if I mentioned this, but this did cost $25 from my local Walmart. So definitely a little bit pricey, especially only for 6 packs. Have a Curry. Another one of those inserts. I don't know if this is a tribute set or what, but definitely different than the regular base design there. Have a Luke Travers, rookie. Jared Butler. Trevor Keels, rookie. Kevin Garnett. Let's see, we have a pure players LeBron. I like that. We have a Zion foil parallel back there. That's pretty cool. A Frequent Flyers. I really like that. I like the foil design. All right, 3 packs left to go. This pack does feel a little bit thick. We might have a memorabilia in there. I'll save that. Sorry for y'all that hate that. We have Buddy Hield, LaMelo, Malik Monk. Here we go. We have a David Roddy, rookie. Jaden Ivey. Nice. Then we have a Dalen Terry. Jeremiah Robinson Earl. Skyview, Trae Young. And a Chris Paul. that is a purple. It's kind of hard to tell. You can kind of see it there, the purple foil. Not sure if you can hear that noise. Hopefully it's not too loud. All right. So we do have Derek White to start it off. Just gonna flip through this base. Hey, Jalen Duren, rookie. Anthony Davis. Dyson Daniels, Lou Dort, Jabari Smith, Nikola Jovic arriving now, then a Jason Tatum that is a purple. All right, let's get to our final pack here. Not sure if I really missed any purples. I'll go back and look, but who knows, I could have missed a couple purples. Yeah, so it definitely feels like we have a relic there in the back. All right, we have Quentin Grimes, Trae Young, Scottie Barnes, Cody Martin. All right, there we go. Rui, Melo, Sengun, Will Barton, Jackson Hayes, the Max Christie rookie. Bogdanovich, Baldwin Jr. rookie. Have a Drew Eubanks. Let's see, one more card before the rookie sweater. Kyle Lowry, purple. Hoops. Jalen Duren for the Pistons. That is our rookie sweater. It's pretty cool. Not associated with any specific player, game, or events. That's kind of to be expected these days, especially for a sweater. But as I've said in years past, it does indeed feel like a holiday sweater. So that is an authentic holiday sweater at the very least. Definitely peeling off a little bit though, right there. But yeah, nothing too crazy. Rookie sweater. So if you open one of these blasters, it's probably what you can expect to get. But let's just do a quick recap. Really, guys, I don't think I've opened hoops for this year, so y'all let me know what these are. I'm assuming these are the tribute sets. It just doesn't say tribute. Let's see. Some of the top guys we pulled. We did pull Jabari Smith, Jalen Duren, Jaden Ivey. I guess that's tribute. I'm really not sure. Holmgren. I like that. Rookie greetings. Keegan Murray. Sohan. Honestly, pretty good at this point. Banchero and the Obagi. My favorite card is probably just going to be the Banchero, even though it's not the true rookie, but still pretty cool. Nice looking card there. But yeah, y'all let me know. Like I said, not really too educated on this draft class or really this project this year. I haven't opened any. But yeah, y'all let me know. Let me know if I missed anything. We did have a couple purple parallels. Then yeah, there's a look at our rookie. But besides that, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. It'd be greatly appreciated. But besides that, I'll see you all in the next video. Hope you have a great rest of your day.